Well, I just appeared on a television show called Stitched, where I competed with three other designers for a prize of $10,000. The four of us competed to win $10,000, and there were three different challenges. After the first challenge, one designer is eliminated, and then three compete. After the second challenge, another designer is eliminated, then two are left to fight for the $10,000. And I ended up winning. So I am a bridal and evening wear designer. I have worked in the fashion industry since 2003, and I've been teaching here at the Toronto Film School and other places since 2010. So I have a total of 8 years of teaching experience. So here I teach construction mainly. So construction, a lot of people think hard hats and safety boots, but it's actually sewing. I would say though that my experiences of working and teaching was very helpful on set at Stitch, because in the last challenge we were given an assistant. So it was easy for me to sort of delegate the work that I need to get done in order to get our garment completed. So in the first challenge on Stitch, I was tasked with designing something that was my signature style. So because I do bridal, I wanted to do something that I could picture one of my clients or a bride wearing. But we also had to make sure that it involved the challenge, which was using neon fabric. So I created a cocktail length dress and I incorporated neon flowers. In my second challenge, we were tasked to create garments using camping materials. So as soon as we were shown what the materials were going to be that we had access to, I ran and grabbed tarps and tenting materials, and I just stripped them. I cut them into bias strips and gathered them all up, and I turned them into like a top and a skirt, which I thought was kind of very avant-garde. I liked playing with the volume, and I thought that was a lot of fun. My last challenge was amazing because I got to work with an amazing drag queen, Mona Moore. She had legs for days, and she was such a great person to work with. I wanted to show off her body, so I created a sequin bodysuit with feathers, and we did two reveals as well. So we had an overskirt in the back and a pink lamé dress on top of the whole thing. I think being on Stitch was an amazing experience overall, and I think having had this opportunity has just prepared me for more of what's to come. A lot can happen in 12 months, and I'm really excited for the next 12 months. I have a couple of very exciting projects in the works that I can't talk about because I don't want to jinx them and I don't want to get sued. So you'll just have to tune in and see.